I'd like to thank Sam and our student work crew for a tremendous job throughout the year. Just about everybody, every visiting team has thanked us for their efforts in shagging, running balls during games, and for paying attention on the lines. Thank you very much. Parents, Mitch, Karen, Fred, Kim, Mark, Ralph, thanks for all the support and the thousands of miles you put in around, traveling around with us over these past 4 years. Your dedication and support is appreciated by all. I can only imagine how proud you are of your daughters right now. All three players have developed. Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you very much. All three players have developed and refined very good volleyball skills, but talent is only part of their success. Hands down, this is the hardest working class of players we've had. They practice hard and play hard. Best of all, they study hard and get great results in the classroom. Each one has an intense desire to succeed, and each possesses a can-do positive attitude. I hope each of you understands how much this means to this humble coaching staff. 3 years ago, Lebanon Valley College Volleyball brought you together, and since then, I think you got a lot more than you ever expected. Ange, Jamie, Nicole, you're a senior class of winners, and each of you has been a major contributor every year. Over the past 4 seasons, this group has amassed 7 different tournament championships, an overall record of 107-22, 3 Mid-Atlantic Conference championships, and 3 NCAA tournament appearances, and they still have some time to add to those accomplishments. You joined the solid team and helped make it better. You carried the LVC torch proudly and have successfully helped this new group get off to a good start. Yet beyond all of this are 2 points of grandeur. First, you've established a friendship between the three of you that will last the rest of your lives. And trust me, time will only make that better. Second, we've watched you mature so much over these past 4 years, and we know you are prepared and are ready for anything that lies ahead. Thank you so much for all you've done for us and